guys, welcome back to Settlement Survivor and episode 2, where we are continuing our lovely, lovely town, Redton, and we're doing alright. Certain things we're trying to work out. Why isn't this hunting hut working? I'm guessing because it's in the wrong place. So we're going to have to maybe move that at some point. So fuel is at the limit. I think for this amount of people will be good. Health is stressing people out. Also, we have just no labourers. Where can we reduce the amount of people? Probably builder's cabin. Get an extra labourer. Doris is in the sandpit. We only need clay. Made into bricks at the smelter or tableware. Sandpit can be made into glass or glass bottles. Or panned for gold. I think we get some clay. So we're getting a few more advanced sort of buildings now. Maybe a bit early, honestly, but it's okay. Oh, saving automatic. It shows you loads of resources. Oh, well, I guess it's a new year. Apparently a merchant ship on the way, but I'm not sure about that. Don't think we're going to be able to touch it just yet. Houses can only be built within the marketplace. Okay. No animals available now, so obviously, just turn that off. So that pasture, we need to find some animals for it. Like, have you finished yet, Angus, or are you're resting? Right, that's great. We just need some leather, but whatever. we could really, really do. Oof, that's quite a vicious sound. Services, repair shops. Yeah, I'm not bothered about that. Cure sick, we don't really need that just yet. Town hall, central building of the town. Where you can, yes, we need this. What do we need though? 80, 120 stone. Okay, that's fine by me. Where do we want to put it though? Put it over here. Bit of a weird place for it. There's no real great place to put it right now. Put it down by the orchard. I just want to be able to accept some immigrants. I want some immigrants into this town because we need more people, really. We're kind of expanding a bit too slowly. Well, not too slowly. Just reasonably slowly. I want more people. But it's cute. I'm enjoying this game. It's chill. It's just a chill sort of break away from what we're usually playing. It's cute graphic style. Also, should probably just check display graphic quality. Yeah, high. Are we on high? Day and night, Celsius, autosave 30 minutes. Yeah, we're all on high already. Fish this year, look at that, 460. The fish are really, really helping us through. Tool-wise, where's the smithy? How are you doing on tools? We made 50 tools this year, that's good. 200 limit on tools, yeah, I think that's about right. And then rough clothes. They don't have any leather. Really need pasture. What about a trading? If we get a small trading post, anyone can get in it from anywhere, I guess. Trading post up in the top corner. That makes kind of sense. We're not going to have the people to get in there though. That's why we need this to get done. Get you on high priority. Yeah, we need you to get done. Get leather now. So that we can accept some immigrants, ideally. I think it will show up on the timeline up here. We're in July. How are we doing on fuel? We've got 500. Did I put the limit up? You know what? I think we'll put the limit up to 600 on fuel. We're on 550, so let them work rather than doing nothing for a bit. Yeah, we're going okay. You're just planting trees right now. I think that's ideal. making quite a bit of... I wish it would have a total. That would be one good thing, is a total. Down at the bottom here, total. So you could see, ideally, like... Because obviously fish is just getting fish, so it's easy to see. We got 500 fish this year. I want to see, is two people in the fishing dock the same as two people here? This is like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... Probably like 700 for four people. And that's 500 for two. So maybe the fishing dock's more efficient and better. See, that's important information when you're playing quite like a survival-ish sort of game. So yeah, I would like that. That would be one little, because it's one little thing. It is an early access this game, and as with all early access games, I can't recommend or non-recommend it because I don't really believe in recommending early access games until they're done. But yeah, I'm enjoying it. It's good. It is very much basically Banished. It's basically Banished with a cutesier art style. If you've not seen Banished, go and watch a let's play just for someone with a broken, I'm guessing a broken bone, right? We need a clinic then. Yeah, we really need a clinic. We need it to cover housing everywhere. I think it's better this side because we'll put housing over here. Get you perfect place for you there actually, and then they can walk through. We can even maybe. Can we get a house behind your building? No, we can't. But we could maybe get a mine. That's also quite high priority once you feel like building that, guys, because our health is going down a lot, and that's creating stress, making our citizens more unhappy. Got one technology point we could do with unlocking something. I think we'll unlock the tent. Just because if we do get immigrants coming to the town hall, we might be they might be homeless for a bit, and we'll build a few tents. I'm guessing you've got a broken bone then. So carrying items, stamina. Am I? Is that? Oh, ankle sprain, slow movement speed. Okay, it's not a broken bone. It's a sprained ankle. Come on, toughen up, woman. We're trying to survive here. Now we've got to build a whole clinic because you've got a sprained ankle. Right, raw material. Yeah, we're running out of timber again. I think you've done a good enough job at planting, so you can fell now as well. Right, gather all that food and stuff as well. And we just need a little bit more timber. We can. We've only got one labourer. That's why we really need some people. We need more labourers and just more ability to do stuff. Otherwise, we're going too slow. Too slow. Need to expand quick. Get all the good stuff. Harvesting, 17%. This year, they were 300. Last year was 44. It's a lot better. What's this? Town administrator. Central buildings of a town where you can accept and recruit an administrator. There are no visiting immigrants. I want more immigrants, please. I want more people. Come, join our town. It is... Look how beautiful it is. We chopped all the trees down, so... But look at this lovely little orchard and storage yard next to your houses and... pasture that's growing long with grass because we don't have any animals. A hunting hut that's still not working. Yeah, I genuinely think we've messed this one up, so I think we can't move these buildings, can we? Yes, unfortunately gonna have to demolish it. We're gonna have to build it somewhere else. So let's build it just randomly up here, and I'm hoping, and we'll build like a little tent for these guys as well, whatever hunters end up living up here in the woods. And we'll start expanding southwards, I think is better. How are we looking on a map? Yeah, southwards to that lake. Make ourselves a little lake town. How are you cold? There's fuel everywhere. I guess you don't have clothes. Are you going to build this or... Like, no one's dropped off anything yet for it. That person... What, you don't have water? Is that... Marketplace. Houses can only be built within the marketplace, but we've not built within it. Okay, we are coming up to some issues right now. Do we have any immigrants yet? No. Check for auto reappointment. 5,000 coins each time. Doesn't look like we can assign an administrator yet. I'm guessing that might be a technology we need to unlock. Yeah, come on guys, build this, sort it out. It's only 105, it'll take a while. Could go up to speed 10, but I like the chillness of speed. Speed 5. So this year, yeah, we're not yet ready to harvest, but they look probably about ready. Okay, we're gaining in food now, which is excellent. Clay. Why were we getting clay? I think, change over to sand. We've got 100 clay. That'll be enough for a while. Yeah, we've got to the most we can with those. Could do with getting rid of all this stuff in the apartment. Fish just going up. 788, a lot. We're about to go into the next year though. Yeah, come on, get that clinic sorted. Now we're doing well on food. Might remove two of these guys. Obviously, we need to get people in the hunter's hut, so let's prioritize that. Obviously, the clinic's going to get done. We've got one person there. I don't like that sound in the background. Two citizens injured, four citizens are freezing. Get inside, will you? Just get inside, please. If you're freezing, go inside. That's what I would recommend, and get next to the fire. We have plenty of fuel. I think it's the clothing we're struggling with. Yeah, come on, get that hunter's hut up and running. We've got the trading thing. All right, let's form a caravan. I only need seven people. 128% chance of death if there's one person. Trade with Meow. Okay. We'd like to buy some livestock if you have any livestock. We don't want traded goods. Industrial fuels? No. Medicine? No. Raw materials? Yeah, I don't think there's any goods here. Anything that we can use. What about Lorenzo? Sell items, what about buying them? Common fuse? No. Yeah, I don't think we could do with some clothing though. Clothes, rough clothes. Cost 78. Purchase. So we need to sell 169 to do that. We'll send two people on it. So would you like some timber? We need 169, don't we? So we'll send that amount. There we are, 170. So, boom, off you go. Get some clothes for us. We are running out of clothes. Are they off? 32% chance of risk of death. Not ideal, that. Okay, they've gone to see the doctor. We don't have any of the things to stop people from getting diseases, but oh well. Don't get a disease then, boys. A drift box. quaint old box made of seemingly quality materials. No one knows if the box contains opportunity or danger. We need 10 fishing nets. Oh. We don't have fishing nets. Oh. Oh no. Come on, we're doing good for food. So many few people. Come on, make children. Make children, people. Come on, immigrants. Please. Oh! Yes! It's a whole year away, but we're going to get some immigrants later on. Now they're a bit healthier, but they're more unhappy. Citizens are a bit depressed low, so they're on work efficiency minus 20. Stress from health, happiness. I'm guessing I need a pub for that then. yeah. The solving of all problems. We will get a pub. I mean, the biggest problem right now is people. Got children? Have you got a children? No. Get more children. Is anyone living in here? Let's build more houses. I think that's going to help. It's close to being able to be put there, to be honest. This is probably the best place to put them. Get them there, get two there, and then we'll get... We need a building in there as well. It's weird music. This music kind of like a... It feels like it's a lullaby. Get two there. There, we've got plenty of houses. We just want to... kind of get more houses. So some of these younger people, like there was an 18 year old in one of these, like this 17 year old can move out as soon as possible, same as this 18 year old, 17 year old. Yeah, they need to move out and make their own children so that we can get more. March has arrived. Brilliant, thank you, thanks for telling me. Fantastic. Just holding out till these immigrants come. Really, we really need them. Also, why haven't we built that yet? Do we not have any stone? We do have plenty of stone. Because we don't really have any labourers. It's supposed to be high priority. Come on, who's supposed to be working on it? Get building. I know it's far away. There you are. Fantastic. Get going. Oh no, people were dead and goods were lost. Oh no, our caravan was deaded. We're losing people. Come on, make children for God's sake. It's literally at this point in the game, what you need to do, just make children. Please, you know you want to, guys. I promise you, you want to. We need more children. No single child policy here. If anything, there's 100 child policy. You must have 100 children. Otherwise, you're seen as a failure in our society. No, I joke. It's we do need lots of children, though. Like, please. Also, dirt roads. Do they need... Yeah, it doesn't need any resources. Bridge? Could do with a bridge. It's too expensive. We don't want to spend that much construction equipment just on a bridge. Come on, guys. Get this hunter's hut going so we can build some more clothing. Because people are going to be cold in winter again. Very cold. We need... It's next summer when we get more immigrants. So... Come on, guys. Fertile 18, underage 6, fertility rate 64%. Right, okay, fine. How do we get rid of that pop-up? Don't seem to, there we are, I was gonna say. Don't seem to be able to get rid of it. Yeah, this trade caravan then, well, we can't send another one out just yet. Pokemon Town Hall. Get this done. We don't really have anyone we can send there right now. We could get rid of one of you. You become a labourer and then join there. We do really need labourers going around though. If it's like Banished, then we do really kind of need labourers. So stop with the sounds. Labourers basically move material between places. So if you got someone cold in the house and they're working, they don't have time to get fuel in there, the labourers will go do it. Or say this person's harvesting pears and doesn't have, you know, it's a long way for them to walk, they leave boxes of pears around, the labourers will go and pick up pears for them. Like, it just keeps everything running smoothly, keeps everything going right. Do you have a lot of food now? Like, look at that, 828 fish last year. Also, we don't need sand just yet, so we'll turn you off. We could do with leather, like really, 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 really soon. Come on, Mark. Tracking animal footprints. Come on, bro. That tent shouldn't have the woodcutter or a vendor. Should have Marks. His name's Marks. He is multiple Mark. Yeah, low city happiness. It's not great. Why are they unhappy though? That's what I want to know. Doesn't really tell you why they're unhappy. I'm keeping them healthy. I've got you food. Yeah, we've got good health. The church theatre, alcohol, candy, and fancy food. Right, let's get a church then. Church. It's quite expensive. Ah, this is a perfect place for the church. No, it's not, because it won't fit. right then, not there. Get it down here. It's basically facing most of the... I hope it overlaps the apartments, but it might not. I'm not sure. Snoke's next. So winter, spring, summer, autumn. It's so far away. We'll keep on times 5 speed though. Come on, people. Make children. Make babies. Still only on the same amount of people. 0 births occurred last season. That's great. And we're doing okay though. Like, it's a slow. We could probably put it on time 10 speeds. I just don't want to... Sometimes when you put it on too fast, it stops being chill. But at the minute, all we need to do is wait. We're pretty stable on our resources, so we just really need to wait. So we might as well, while we're just waiting, get on times 10 speed. We'll also... We will build that bridge. Get you there. I'm hoping it doesn't obstruct the fishing. I don't think it will if it's anything like Banished. I wonder whether these guys have anything to do with Banished. Yeah, you're still tracking animal tracks, are you? You fool! Come on! Like, how long does it take these guys? Are they bugged out or what? 0 births again last season. Because they're all unhappy, we need the church for. So get that going ASAP, boys. Also, these dirt roads actually been placed yet? It doesn't look like it. Maybe? Do they look like they walk faster? They don't look like they make changing much. Changing. I think if we had more. Oh, hello. Are you okay? You're slacking off. Very low happiness. You may commit crimes. Don't commit any crimes, please. We do not want... I know it doesn't matter about the bridge being there. That's fine. Get out of here. I want you to get out of that house. How do I kick them out of the house? I want the hunting guy to be here. If She still hasn't got any leather. Like, what? What are you doing? You fool. Am I doing something wrong? Like, hunters will hunt the nearest animals for meat and leather. I mean, it's supposed to be doing that, but it's not done anything so far. Could do with insurance on the old, so we go to trade, go for insurance, buying the insurance for caravans, we can do that. That would be better. That means basically we shouldn't let people die, or we'll get cash back or whatever. I don't know. Don't know. My guess is as good as yours, really, to be fair, guys. Come on, build that church. Also, building hut. Yeah, we only got two guys there for that. That's fine. Fantastic. Got a bridge. That means we can start eating up this territory now. So, gather all. There we are. Fantastic. Got that. We got this. This 85% full, but mainly fish. Also, interesting how they've decided that it storage yard rather than storage yard and storage barns. In Banished, it's both, isn't it? So, there we are. Come on, get happier. Yeah, they're cold still. We need to just survive this winter, and then hopefully we'll have some clothes, because this guy should have at least hunted some animals. Or this woman, Doris. Come on, Doris. Doris is hunting. Go on. Go on, Doris. Yes, Doris. Kill them. Get us some leather. She's freezing now, though. God, how far do you have to go, Doris? Apparently there was no... Okay, Doris. Where are we? Doris! Doris ain't gonna make it back. I don't think. Where are the animals? There are no animals. Is that supposed to be animals or what? Okay, there's some animals. Jesus. What's that? It's supposed to be, is that a turkey? Kill the turkey! Now you need to go and get some warmth. Did you kill it, though? I don't even think she killed it. Okay, so what we've learned is the hunting huts don't really work. Not if there's animals nowhere nearby. Oh, what the hell is this? Citizens are attracted on the river and found paper notes. Try to solve them. Won a reward. That should make them happy. Rice cake times 99. Fantastic. It's what we like to see. Everyone's happy again now. So stop being stressed, okay? Take that happiness. That shouldn't be plus 21% anyway. Some citizens are hungry. No, they shouldn't be hungry. Yeah, no one living in these empty houses. That's fine. I'm happy to have empty houses. Church. We got a couple more babies. Two births. That's because everyone's happy. Doris died, so that makes happiness gone down. Right, let's get the graveyard in there then if we can. Cemetery, it's got to be next to the church, obviously. Get it like 120, that's a lot. Under 100 I'm happy, but see, yeah, we don't have much timber left. That's why these guys need to be out here cutting down these trees. Oh, we got some more chickens. Couple more bursts. Right, this is going to be a hard winter, guys. Batten down the hatches. Be naked for a bit, unfortunately, because you've got no clothes. No rough clothes at all. Okay, no one willing to take that place. Fertility rate's gone up to 81%. That's fantastic. Yeah, we don't have any timber, unfortunately. We got no labourers. So, where can we take people from? We've got enough food. Able. Sorry, Larry. You're becoming a labourer, my friend. Trade. Quick prep. Work efficiency. Travel light. I'm not really bothered about that sort of stuff. Paper. What about livability? House upgrades. No, we don't really need that. Clean water. We should produce drinking water. It must be built near water. It needs sand and clay. Fermenting. Technology needed. Unlock the winery. And the distillery. Church upgrades. Church upgrades. The church is upgraded. Right, we need those immigrants. We really need those immigrants. But that looks like it's probably going to be for next time, guys. So thank you very much for watching. Please do like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I should see you again on the next episode.